And the second shooting happened at the retreat at Greenbrier Apartments right near Greenbrier Mall. Police say a 17-year-old boy is recovering after being shot trying to break up a fight. That teen was taken to the hospital and police are still looking for the suspected shooter.